Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're trying to play catch up all the way through the evening, so again, onwards with the live show this evening. We'd like to bring on stage a young man that travels all, well, in fact, all the artists travel around the UK playing their trade. But David is a live musician and he sings abroad and in the UK. And tonight he's giving his time to give us 10 minutes, that's all. But I'm sure you'll agree that this guy has got a fabulous voice. We bring on stage a fabulous sound of Mr. David Wainwright.
This is the moment, this is the day, when I sent all my doubts and demons on their way, and every devil has made ever, it's coming into play. Holy, you. actual members of Pants People. Nice to see you. So may I say what a pleasure it is to be here tonight in Bolton. My first girlfriend was from Bolton. She was a lovely girl, she had everything. I've got it now. Any fans of Neil Diamond? This one's by Elkie Brooks.
Even by the day the circus came to town, 'cause she didn't lie for rates, just passing by her. She hid a smile and took up with some fun, and danced without a net.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've got Carl, Alan Reed, and Kiko, which is your last band.
finish off on something religious, so if you'd like to start the election. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to say a big thank you to Zach Scott and Sheena Diamond for putting this together. They didn't need a hassle, they've done it. As this is being filmed, I'd also like to say thank you to Tony Judge for covering my show tonight. Nice to be here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to leave you with a song which is all about overcoming obstacles. And during these trying times that we live in, that's all we can hope for, a little bit of hope. And towards the end of this song, there is definitely an element of positivity. Thank you very much for listening. If you've enjoyed me tonight, my name is David Wainwright. If you haven't enjoyed me, my name is James Corden. This song is called Man Shall Sleep. In Italiano, it's called Ness and Dora.
Some lovely culture there, wasn't it?